pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes. I pop a pill and I lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy QLTV, and I'm back with another video today, man. As y'all can see, man, from the title, dude, we got a little lyric prank on my best friend, man. My best friend Jordan, man. Her shit gonna be down below. You feel me? Her shit gonna be down below, man. I know it's a little, can't really see the little lighting ass in here. Oh, there we go. But you feel me? We supposed to hang out tonight. Me and her supposed to hang out tonight. But I just thought about it. I'm like, why not prank her, man? You feel me? Because I asked y'all on my Instagram if y'all wanted me to prank my crush. But I don't want to prank. I want to prank my crush with something else. But I'm gonna prank my best friend. And what song? What better song than Chris Brown? Who's gonna? Nobody. You feel me? Now, pretty much, this is just me telling her, man. I'm trying to. You feel me? You feel me? I'm trying to smash tonight. You feel me? When we hang out. So, you know, I just want to see how she gonna react. You know what I mean? So, before we even get to this, I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I mean? Like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? Just, you know, like I said, like, comment, and subscribe. I'm sorry, I was having a little brain fart. Like, comment, and subscribe. And just, you feel me? Keep spreading the word, man. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell, man. You know, we finna get right. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get to it. Let's get to it right now. Let's get to it. Let's get to it right now. So I'm gonna just be like, hey, let me talk to you real quick. Hey, and I'm gonna say, hey, we supposed to hang out tonight, right? Bro, don't be taking all day to text back, bro. Stupid idiot. Hurry up. I know I got 220 messages missing, bro. Chill. Feel me? Don't act like a nigga don't be texting nobody back. Bible verse of the day. I know y'all just seen that. Come on, poop. Oh, she texting back. She texting back. Texting back. Okay, let's see what she's talking about. Duh, laugh line. So let's see what she's talking about. I'm gonna say, baby, tonight is gonna get nasty. I want you at the tip of my tongue. I want you at the tip of my tongue. Damn, I spelled tongue wrong, idiot. I want you at the tip of my tongue. I want you at the tip of my tongue, all down your body. All down your body.
Baby, tonight it's gonna get nasty. I want you at the tip of my tongue, all down your body.
She typing. I just wanna see what she gonna say, bro, cause she usually don't play. Like, she be like, no, nigga, you tweaking. Cubo, what? Look, my face is your pony, and I want you to ride it. And I want you to ride it so I can drink your rivers down. You quench my thirst, baby. Hey, man, I don't know y'all number this song, man. I just put y'all on a banger. Ooh, and I want you to ride it. So I can drink your lips down. You quench my thirst, babe. I hit that. I know y'all hating out there. I hit that. Okay, she typing again. I'm taking your pennies. Laugh my ass off, you joking, right? I'm gonna just change it up a little bit. I want you to climb up on my mountain till I reach your valley. Where the tongue emoji at? Hold on. There it go. Till I reach your valley. Till I reach your valley. This nigga nasty, bro. Chris nasty as hell, bro. Look, she not even texting back no more. Nah, she texting back. What that face mean? I'm taking your lace, man, he's all you. Look, I'm taking your lace panties off you. Gripping your thighs. It's gonna be the greatest sex you've ever had in your life. The greatest. See her on my channel soon, but Jordan, I had to get you, baby. I'm taking your lace panties off you, gripping your thighs. It's gonna be the greatest sex you ever had in your life. That nigga Chris, I don't know who wrote that nigga. I wrote this shit, bro. So ladies, get at me. Don't let my baby hear that, bro. And then I'm gonna get her with the tell me who's gonna love you like me. Who gonna touch you like me? Who gonna fuck you like me? Who gonna fuck you like Q? Nobody. She typing. This shit is funny, bro, because she really don't know. Like, she really don't understand. You feel me? I'm the king of this shit. Whoa. Ha. 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 Huh? Whoa, hey, she typing hella damn, what you? Tell me who gonna, cute boy, I said we could hang out. Nah, fuck. Tell me who gonna love you like me. Nobody. Who gonna touch you Who gonna touch you like me? Nobody. Who's gonna fuck you like Cuba? Nobody. Cause if she call me, bro, then I know like I'm not, I'm finishing it if she call me, bro. Oh, I'm finna get her with that. I'm feeling like a stalker. Girl, you know when I'm visiting up. Girl, you know that I'm crazy, that pussy amazing. I dive in your waters. Let me get you till the morning. That song hard. I tell you, you popping your pussy, you tell me you innocent. I say you be popping your pussy, you tell me you innocent. I know when I see friends with benefits. You know, my Cartier friends got limo tents, but I can see through that attitude and silly shit. That nigga Chris is hard. Alright, hold on. Let's see. Look, let me turn it on. I'm the type of nigga that'll fuck up your life once I get in the cause I hang with them killers that really be shooting.
Cause I hang with them killers that really be shooting.
She think I'm cap. Look, this is gonna get her. I'm feeling like a stalker. Girl, you know I'm crazy. That pussy amazing. I'll dive in your waters. Let me eat you till the morning. Alright, this the last one. I just wanna see what she gonna say. It's the last one. Let's see what she gonna say.
I'm feeling like a stalker. Girl, you know I'm crazy. That pussy amazing. I'm driving your waters. Let me keep you till the morning.
Say you be popping your pussy, you tell me you innocent. I know when I see friends with benefits. You know my Cartier friends got limo tents, but I can see through that attitude and silly shit. That's what I'm gonna tell her this last time. So you be popping your pussy, you tell me you innocent. I know when I see friends with benefits. You know my Cartier. You know my Cartier friends got limo tents. But I can see through that attitude. I can see through that attitude and silly shit.
I be your pussy, you tell me you innocent. I know when I see friends with benefits. You know
know my Cartier friends got limousines, but I can see through the attitude and silly shit.
When I see friends with limousines, you know that Cartier friends got limousines, but I can see through the attitude and silly shit. What she talking about? Let's see what she talking about. Damn, sexy as hell. I ain't even got no haircut. If she call me, bro, I'm telling you, it's over. Matter of fact, I'm finna end it right here. I'm about to end it. I'm about to end it. I'm about to end it. Cause that's the end of the song anyway. Jeez. You gotta chill. Why I gotta chill? You fans? You really on that? I'm on that. I'm on that. Duh. She said, "You really on that?" Oh my God. Let's see what she say. I thought she was from there. I was just about to end it, but I thought she was on that, bruh. I mean, I thought she wasn't on that. We was fucking like animals. Tell me who gonna love you like me. Watch it on 10%. God. Hurry up, girl. Oh my God, Jordan, hurry up. Come on, Jordan, what the fuck? I wonder what she talking about, cause, excuse me. Damn, this video almost 20 minutes long. Hurry your ass up. Hurry up. I'm a double text. I'm like, bitch. The hell? Hurry up.
What's good, Q Club? Listen, man. So as y'all can see, I'm in my room. But look. So the video, it did mess up. So it cut off on me. So this is the end of the video. You feel me? But y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see next. If y'all want to see another lyric prank, y'all let me know. You feel me? Let me know. I look like a damn beetle. Ugh, I need a haircut, man. But anyways, man. Y'all let me know what y'all want to see next, man. Feel me? Y'all let me know. Y'all know I got these bangers coming for y'all. Y'all asked for the lyric prank. I'm gay. I gave it to y'all, man. Y'all asked, y'all want to see a part two? Y'all want to see one of my crush? Or y'all want to see one of my best friend again? Y'all let me know. Public interview coming. Another prank coming. And I'm out of here. Yay!
Why is everything chrome?